Hey guys, today I'm going to show how to rectify some errors in Photoshop. Most popular, usually we face information discussed here, and we can see some feature in Photoshop like this. And the must solution is just use in this paint tool. And another method is renaming that extension. And let us look at this example. Just drag that parallel image into Photoshop. It's generally is an image. I rename that into PNG3 file, and I just drag that image into Photoshop. So we can see some error. Showing some feature, and I like this is the image also. This is also facing some error. So rectifying this, we can use Windows Paint tool. Let's drag and drop that image into a paint and save into a JPEG format or other photo format. And this is everything to JPEG. Likewise, we can use their built-in editing app also. So anyway, thank you. If you have any doubt, just comment section below.